Hey, and good morning. It's Paul Ingram with Longevity Flow Arts, and I figured I want to share with you this morning a quick and easy morning mobility routine to wake up the body and get it moving and get it ready to take on the day's activities. This is a very easy routine. Anybody can do it, and it only takes a few minutes. We're going to be working some of the joint rotations in our body, starting from the top of our body and working our way down. So just follow along with me if you got a few minutes to spare, or save this video and then you can come back to it at any time and you can work this routine. Now, I call it a morning routine, but you can do this routine at any point in the day when you start feeling some stiffness or tightness, or you just feel like, you know what, I got to move my body and I got to move my joints, get them lubricated and get them reworking. So with that, let's get to this simple, easy, quick routine.
Thank you.